first time she got the A.
Tell them to bring me my money.
Yeah.
That's it.
You can't That's put brilliant. A crown on a clown and then call him a king. They hit me with the hate, I just activate faith. Soul ties, more time is what we needed. But I took a step back and profits increasing. Look, I found a different hustle. Increased my muscle like GTA San Andreas.
And truly don't want to be at the venue unless they pay us. But if I gotta put it down once or twice for free to show the whole world exactly how I be, would it be? Well, that's the cost of doing business.
And if I talk about it, it's only because I lived it or live it currently. I'm seeking currency, you gotta keep it flowing. You get it and then you spend it, invest it when it come back to you. The law of attraction seem more practical and tactical. No, you'll remember this. I treat my crew like a gym, you need a membership.
So apparently, if you're getting stronger and you're feeling good and you're training 6 days a week, your body can handle that. We are all so different. Lifestyles, we all have different genetic makeups, we all have different thoughts, we all approach this thing called life very differently, and we're all coming from a different place. So all we can do is share. That's what I do here, is share.